The OCU's moment of victory did not last long. Soon after the Battle of Fort Monis, the OCU's space elevator, Uluru 2, was destroyed. The UCS, OCU, and DHZ were shocked by the appearance of an unknown enemy. The UCS traces the attack to Antarctica, but decides to act on its own, still distrustful of the OCU and DHZ. The UCS assigns a Black Ops team to Antarctica, the 72nd Mobile Division. Brigadier General Godwin Mosley in command.